iOS Switch Control has two modes of navigating and selecting content, item mode and point mode. This video will demonstrate how to select each of these modes. The default mode in Switch Control is item mode, a moving frame that highlights individual items or groups and is useful for navigating a list or a grid of selectable items. For the purpose of this demonstration, the auto tap feature has been turned off so that the scanner menu automatically pops up once a selection has been made. However, an additional button press is required to confirm the selection using the tap icon. Item mode sometimes has difficulty identifying selectable items on the screen, or perhaps more accuracy is needed for selection. This is an opportunity to use point mode. Simply activate the scanner menu and select the two dots at the very bottom. This will bring up a second menu page where the point mode icon is located. For example, when reading books in the Kindle app, point mode can be used to select chapters in the table of contents. It is also possible while in point mode to turn to the next or previous page by using the crosshairs to select the far right or left margin of the screen. The Kindle menu disappears, allowing you to focus on reading. So in order to bring it back, use the point mode crosshairs to tap anywhere on the screen. Once the menus are visible, additional selections can be made, such as returning to the table of contents or the Kindle library. To switch from point mode back to item mode, click anywhere to activate the scanner menu and navigate to the second menu page, where the item mode icon is located. Item mode and point mode each have their own limitations, but they can be used in combination to navigate and select content in a variety of ways. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, or visit us at www.gettecla.com.